Another clockwork part had surfaced in India, so the boys and I loaded up the van and zeroed in on our next target, a mysterious spice lord known as Rajan. A self-made man who grew up poor on the streets of Calcutta, he started his life of crime selling illegal spices in the black market, eventually growing his small outfit to a sizable operation, and earning himself a seat in the prestigious Claw Gang. He's since crowned himself Lord of the Hills, and while he goes to great lengths to convince others of his royalty, it's mostly to convince himself. True to form, he's holding a lavish ball in his newly purchased ancestral palace. The reason? To show off his latest acquisition, the clockwork wings. The symbol of my enemy. If you saw the wings silhouetted against the night sky, it was already too late for you, especially if your name was Cooper. Rajan believes displaying the wings will bring him prestige, and maybe they will, but they're also bringing me.
Up, the only way across that river is on those conical rocks. Do you remember how to spire jump?
What? You think I'd forget one of the Cooper family's greatest thief moves? Whenever I'm near pointed objects, I just need to jump and hit the circle button to perform a ninja spire landing.
That's correct. Now let's see it in action.
Thank you. Not a problem. There seem to be plenty of branches for me to walk on. I'll figure it out.
Easy does it, Sly. Just don't go out onto that balcony and you should remain undetected. Looks like the wings have been welded onto that statue. They look heavy. Getting the wings out of here will be a real challenge. An electronic witch! That could be useful! That's him! Rajat's really pulled out all the stops to impress people with this party. Maybe you should get some shots of the guests.
Thank you.
Jean Bisson, a member of the Claw Gang and Canadian shipping baron. He owns half the trains in Canada. Another Claw Gang member. Arpeggio specializes in exotic technology. That's the Contessa, a high-ranking prison warden for Interpol. She must be working undercover to expose Rajan's spice ring. Carmelita's here too. She must be undercover with the Contessa to help bust Rajan. Neela, another officer undercover. Watch yourself, Sly. This party is crawling with cops. That's all the photos I need. Bring them back to the safe house and we'll start building a game plan.
Stealing the clockwork wings in the middle of a crowded ballroom is going to take some serious misdirection. And the squad of undercover cops only makes things more complicated. Although, we might be able to use them to our advantage. But no matter what we do in the ballroom, sooner or later we'll need to deal with Rajan's security chopper. Murray can take it out with some of the local armaments, but he won't be able to get inside the palace until Sly lowers the drawbridge for him.
love to, pal, but the winch is all locked down. You know where I can find the keys?
Key guards have recently taken up positions around the palace. Sneak in, pick all of their pockets, and bring the keys back to the lockdown winch. You can use noise to lure this guard from his post. Try ringing that gong and picking his pocket when he returns to his post.
Thank you. Thank you.